I was just a burden you couldn't care to carry, but you would throw him over your shoulder in the days of army. Because he is your brother, you'll fight together till the day you die. But what am I? You didn't have the decency to say goodbye. So what am I? You didn't have the decency.
So many times when I stand in me, where anxiety gets deeper. But every chance I put a speaker on my palms to beeper. How could I just speak up? How could I not speak up? They told me time heals, but I'm not the timekeeper. I'm so defenseless. It hands deep and it comes deep. It disappeared, but I see you in my dreams. Don't you touch me. The pain you brought to my brain taunts me. You got one thing in common with the lot of Bill Cosby. I'm living this life like a slave. I can only imagine what freedom looks like. When a book writes, you're always the subject. I'm trying to get past that. I'm trying to forget that you pull me in the casket and bury my last breath. Cause mostly, I'm dead as a dodo. I'm a walking dead. I feel so numb. I got a lot of questions like, why you left me from the first place? Why let your cowardice overtake? I'm not gonna paraphrase. Why you had to be so mean to me? You make me feel like a mean to me. A lot of kids grew up with fathers very comfortably, but you possibly isolated yourself to serve and protect, but forget that we need you. The agony building affluence, I could just occupy paint texture. I could just rip it on your head until my pain's better. I could just present you till I die, but I'm trying to stay alive in a world of peace and peace, but you left me bleeding. I'm still achieving, like you taught me how to do it. I'm dipping everything that I started. I put some songs on departed to meet the therapeutic, and I'ma be okay.
But what am I? Just an orphan left to cry. A second chance has been thrown away. But I smile as I hear my mother say, our daughter, just another broken promise, babe, of time you couldn't get yourself to take. Everything, all a lie. Still you try to justify everything, all a lie. Don't you try to justify, because I've learned it's never as it seems. It never plays out like the movie scenes. And even love can be real when there's no strings attached. Just a burden you couldn't care to carry, but you would throw him over your shoulder in the days of army.